here king fishing right now. We got some thread fins back behind the boat, just bumping the boat in and out of gear, using the wind to our advantage, fishing around some thread fin schools and trying to pick up a kingfish. We got a bait ball right under us now, so it might come tight here soon. We got a tide change coming up here about midday and lunchtime, and once that happens, bait's gonna come up. We're gonna look for those diving birds, see if we can get some bites on artificials. Right now, wait for a rod to go down.
Fish go. On, that's good a big fish. Fish. Nice. That's a big fish.
I'll get the boat turned around here in a second. How you doing on the line?
I'm good.
There you go, just nice and easy on him.
Easy, it's a good fish.
Good run.
I feel like I'm barely have any.
All right. Power. We're gonna pick up some line as soon as we get turned around on.
Turn the boat, I'll go ahead and crank him in faster.
Above the eyeball. Pretty fish, man.
Yeah, I want to. I gotta get my buddy staying out after you get done there. Get a picture with it.
Oh, for sure.
Fish on, fish on. He just got blown up. Got blown up. There he is. He just got blown up. Yeah, that's a big fish. I saw him blow up on that one. The wheel, Brandon. Slightly bigger fish.
Good head shakes.
It's a blackfin. It is a blackfin. No, it's a blackfin, dude. Blackfin tuna. That's a nice blackfin.
Look at this purple. All right, man. You want to get a shot on it? Yeah.